she's for the poor people. She is supplying medicines at a fair price shop. I am proud for her. And when you are jealous of her, when you abuse her, it hurts me. That is why I protested yesterday. I don't want to utter the word that you abuse her with her. I don't want to utter the word. It is not the culture of Bengal. It is not the culture what Mamata Banerjee taught me. It is not the culture of All India Trinamool Congress to give out such utterances. I am sorry, Bahenji. You are my sister. You are a Bharatiya Nari. You are supporting the abuse. I didn't expect it from you. From the fair price shop in West Bengal, poor people are getting medicines very cheap rate. I would like to request the Honorable Prime Minister, the Honorable Agriculture Minister, to look into the packaging material, because every year we are losing grain. Up to 58,000 crores worth of grain is lost because there is no proper storage system in the country. This year we are told, due to the rains being coming late and being less in amount than other years, the crop is going to be even worse. So we will have to take it up. We will have to stand by the farmer and extend support to him to have best yield as possible to supply to the poor people. The onion stands at rupee 30 to 35 by rupees per kilo. Potato is at 25 rupees per kilo. Pulses are at 80 rupees per kilo. So what is the poor man going to eat? 58,000 crore worth of grain is being wasted due to pests because the infrastructure is not there. Once we know there was a grain revolution in the country, our farmers toil from day in to day out, but they don't get any support from the government. Neither the UPA 2 government nor the present one. And that is why my leader Mamata Banerjee and All India Trinamool Congress, we had to come out of UPA 2 because without discussing with us, the price hike was there in diesel and petrol and subsidy was removed from the LPG. The poor man, the poor household suffers when these essential commodities become more expensive. I would like to bring to the notice of the Honorable Agriculture Minister, if he's around, I don't know whether he is and whether he's listening or not, uncontrolled export of skim milk powder from the country from 2013 to 14 is giving hyperinflation of the price by over 70% in the last 1 year. As you know, milk is a source of cheap protein. Being a doctor, I know that it is used by children, it is used by the aged people, it is used by the pregnant mother, and it is used for the sick, for their recuperation, for having taken medicines, they need milk and milk products. But what happened in the last 1 year, we don't know. That the export and import data bank of the Ministry of Commerce and Industry says that during 2013 and 14, the export increased by 78% at rupees 210 per kilo. And in the domestic market, milk powder is being sold at rupees 250 to 300 per kilo. So it is absolutely apparent that this is not for value addition, but it is for, is it for inflation profiteering? I would request you to look into this fact, because milk is a very important source of protein. It is a very important source in the diet, and it is a very important for poor people. And I would also request that crop insurance started by my leader Srimati Mamata Banerjee in West Bengal should be universally practiced. Kishan Mandi being opened by her in every block should be universally practiced. We have to stand by the farmer, because if the Kishan Mandi is not there, then the products, the produce rot. If the Kishan Mandi is not there and the crop insurance is not there, then if there is a drought, if there is flood, then the crop is wasted and the poor farmer takes loan, and the poor farmer sometimes gives in mortgage. They give mortgage to the person and take money to sow the crop. But once the crop is sowed, if there is no rain, then the crops dry on the field. So the person cannot even take the person. Cannot pay back the mortgage. And so I'm sorry, he's disturbing me, sir. And I would request that crop insurance be started in the whole country, Kishan Mandis be set up in the whole country, and hoarding should stop because hoarding results in inflation, and hoarding should stop, and modernization of the growth should be there. We are in the festive season, the Pavitra Ramjan month is going on. After a few days we have Eid, after that we have Durga Puja, we have Diwali, and people would require lesser priced food grains to enjoy during the festive season. So I would request you to look into this matter very seriously, because the people of India deserve it. The people of India want you to be affirmative in your actions and stand by them. And I would request you to look into the matter of supplying fertilizers at affordable prices to the farmers, so that they can afford to buy the fertilizer and grow their crops and increase the yield. And we distinctly oppose the FDI in rail and FDI in retail, because I'm sure that the international houses who are coming in FDI, they are not coming here to do social work. They are coming here for profit. So I should not allow, neither should the government allow, FDI in retail, FDI in rail, privatization in rail, which is going to adversely affect our economy. Thank you, sir.